We are trying to design and build a solution for putting surgery capacity on trailers and be able to move quickly to reach people in need, so wounded people wherever they are, and also to be able to have flexibility to move. Capacity to move everything, all the surgery or what's needed as a surgery in the truck, and to be mobile quickly and efficiently, to be able to go everywhere we need to go, and in case of security to step back and come back again quickly without losing any capacity. The idea in this OT is to have 10 patients a day to be stabilized and to have an autonomy of a week alone without major refueling or major inputs.